Hey, getting a bit of reading in today. Two Views on the Cross by Frederica Matthews Green, Orthodoxy versus the West. Just an interesting dialogue to read into. I've been enjoying it so far. I'd love to hear what you're reading right now. And then if you haven't seen my recent video, I just posted up a recap of March's reads so you could see what I was diving into last month. I hope that blesses you. And let me know, what are you reading right now? Peace.